How long had it been like building until you were kind of like, party's over, this has got to stop?
I don't know. It just kept on building, to be honest. I mean, if I wanted my own kids, I would have them myself. Naturally, I'm like constantly helping, and yeah, it's taking a toll on me.
Do I not help you out on the road, Eva? I've helped you out since day one. Big deal, I don't drive behind the wheel.
Big deal, when you're driving for 4 hours and we're like, that is a big deal.
Okay,
it's a huge deal.
Who stays up? I could easily just fall asleep, but I don't. I stay up and I keep you up. I talk to you and I keep you company the entire time.
When she was driving with us, you were passed out. You were like falling asleep. Natty even said it.
I have not once fell
asleep.
Natty
even said it. Natty said she saw you sleeping.
I have not once fell asleep.
You were sleeping in the back seat, and then we were trying to figure out how to use the GPS, and then you pretended that you were like awake when we asked you.
Okay, so then why don't you say something instead of letting it build up?
You've never
said anything.
Okay.
All right, well, on
because
that
you,
note.
Because you act like that. You get so defensive and you get,
defensive.
You like blow up and you're like, I never did that. I never fell asleep. Natty saw you, she witnessed it. So thank God we had
it. It was only a couple times that I was in the car, but you did very little to help us with the car ride.
I don't see nothing wrong about falling asleep in the car. Me and Trin, when we ride together, one of us takes a nap while the other one drives, but that's like our routine.
That's an agreement that you can
have. Yeah, but you know, I have to say the old school rule, which we all know, is you don't fall asleep and everyone drives equally.
Yeah.
That was like how when I first started, that's how it was. I mean, I couldn't even imagine if I had to drive all weekend long. Especially like if you're starting Friday and you're ending Wednesday morning, like no
way. And Nicole was in the car sleeping?
The fact that she's 19 and this is like her first time being away from home, this is the first time she's lived on her own, do you think that that has anything to do with it? I mean, you guys have been in the business for a little while. I mean, was it different when you first started to now that you know how the road rules work and stuff?
I mean, there are different rules, but and everything is situational. You know, if TJ and I are together, and I can be a little...
She'll be asleep the whole car ride, no matter what, and I'll drive all week long.
JoJo just needs to be told, and if someone tells her, she'll probably do it. Someone just needs to tell her.
I know.
And the one thing is, you do have to be 25 and older to rent a car.
It's not her fault. Trin and Ariane, you guys are cool in the car together?
We're good friends, and I feel like if there ever was a problem where one's falling asleep, she'd be like, oh, hey, girl, but I feel like that's
or
funny.
Or we hash it out and have fights, and then
ride by yourself sometimes.
Yeah, you ride by yourself majority of the time.
During the time I share with Layla?
We do, but when one of us needs a ride, we know we can count on each other.
Oh, of course, yeah.
Yeah, don't.
Because
yeah,
Don't try and start a pie.
We fight. We have it times where we like sisters.
Exactly.
Just like y'all.
Oh, exactly. Yeah, there's times we
punch each other in the face.
But we want to ride separately sometimes. Sometimes I'm just like,
you need your own space. And that's another thing. Joe and I don't have our own space, ever. Like, we train together, we travel together, we live together. It's a lot.